and give birth to a son. You are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great and be called the Son of the Highest. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will
your lips.